Hello, world. I'm David Davila. If you don't know me, that's cool. But now, I hope you do now. I'm a playwright and singer-songwriter in New York City, originally from Texas. And I'm doing a new project that I'm really excited about. It's called 52 Songs. I'm going to write and rehearse and record and post one original song per week for an entire year. And I'll be posting them on YouTube and on my website, daviddavila.net, one L in Davila, and on Facebook, so you should follow me on Facebook, you should follow me on Twitter and YouTube and all the other places you can follow me, just don't follow me down the street, because that would get a little bit creepy, and the last time that happened, I had to move, it just wasn't fun, so I hope that you'll like at least one of these songs out of 52. I mean, chances are good that you might at least like one, I mean, right? So come back every week. Here's another thing, is that I'll be playing them on guitar. I'm self-taught on guitar, and I'm not all that great, but by the end of the year, I hope that I will be great. So the biggest challenge, I think, for me, besides writing one song a week, is actually going to be rehearsing the song and being able to not F it up, as RuPaul says. So follow me, yeah. It's going to be good. First video will be posted soon.